because I'm a fucking basic bitch. Yeah, hopefully it's tasty. I may need to work out somewhere. Setting the camera up down there, actually. Does that look like, does that look okay? No, it's not gonna work. Alright, hold on. Just setting yourself up. I'm going to take my headphones off to go and have a look and see what this looks like. Okay, bye bye.
Oh, that looks fucking perfect, doesn't it? That's fucking. That's spot on. There you go.
Right then, any ASMR, any budding ASMR artists out there want to work out how to set up an iPhone 11 something, I don't think it's off, I don't even fucking know what phone I've got, it's an 11 something or other, but if you put it in between that's about a third full, and on the other side you put a weed pot, and then behind the weed pot you put a remote control. It works perfectly, see? Works perfectly, because it's like you can see everything that's going on here, and everything I've described right there is what's supporting this camera on this iPhone 11, whatever the fuck it is. So yeah, pizza time. Hmm. trying to work out how long I've been recording for. I think YouTube might put a wee fucking restriction on it. I think it's 15 minutes for people that haven't posted a lot of stuff before. So I need to get my ass in gear. I've only got like 9 minutes or 8 minutes left. stick with this from now on, I think. Until I can source some kind of permanent fixture that doesn't require an awful lot of shite surrounding it that will make it stand in place. But like you say, I think everything's still in place, so you must have saw the pizza getting eaten. You might not have seen it getting eaten by my cup, but you've seen each piece getting picked up from that fucking table, which I think is a decent angle. If you don't, please comment so that I can block you for being a fucking wallop up. If you agree with me, but fucking stick around. Gonna be making more videos like this. The next couple of weeks with the same obstacles that I was speaking of before, the remote control, the weed dub, and the 1/3 full clip of Morgan and Coke. So we'll see how it goes. Until then, adios. I don't know what else to say. What's the other ones? Adios. Fucking. There you go, that'll do you.